Yeah. Hey, watermelons, what's up? This is a DIY video. In this video, we're going to be making M&M hot chocolate. This is my friend over here.
Yeah. Special guest.
Yeah, special guest.
He's called Blurface.
Yeah. His name is Blurface, yeah. That's why his face is blown out. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Look at your face.
I'm actually not blurring it out. His face is legitimately just a blur right now.
Nicely done.
I'm gonna just check if these are real M&M's. This much.
More. Fast enough.
What the? That's a lot of M&M's.
Me first, because I'm the guest, you know. That's how it works. Excuse me. This is the milk. Very milk. It's gonna taste like melted M&M. I need more milk. You put so much more milk.
That's good.
That's good. Let's melt that.
Oh, it's turning like colours. It's turning like green.
Wait,
and
let's
stuff.
Just wait for it for a little bit. Let's milky.
Okay, guys, now we're gonna be putting in
the microwave.
Yeah, in the microwave.
Microwave. So, yeah, right. What brand's your microwave? We need to advertise them.
We need to advertise the microwave.
20 seconds, okay.
Oh god. Wait, it might start sparking. You don't want it to spark.
I think that needs more melting.
Yeah, more melting.
Oh, look at the colours though.
Hey guys, so this is what it looks like. Okay, here's the tasting.
No, you gotta pick up the glove cup thing.
No, I'm gonna take a spoon.
It's good. Well, this is so good.
Never mind. It looks like diabetes.
Mine looks better. Oh, yours is bad. Yours is terrible. But it's really good, right?
Oh man, mine is actually okay. Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. Blurfaces was,
great, mate.
It was pretty good. Mine turned out horribly. We don't know why.
That is the perfect hot chocolate.
So, yeah, but I don't recommend doing this because you can't forgive yourself diabetes.